nobody, despite of your status, is exempted from screening. And I wouldn't know those that followed us when we went to conduct oversight at the Abuja airport. We gave a standing order. In fact, as at that time, one of our interventions was that security agent should man the first contact. And nobody, and we've said it. In fact, the other inclusion is that even people that are coming through private wing, they should be screened. And they should fill the form so yes. that they will be traced. This is what that is. Anybody that failed to do that will probably be reported. When I had interaction with the task force last week on Friday, they didn't complain. And this is on my record. They didn't complain that any National Assembly member refused. The complaint they had was a military officer that broke even that their security.
Yes.
And they said that was reported. We said, why do you need to? I challenged them. That DSS should be reported to. Nobody's above the law.
Yeah.
And that's what they did. I'm talking about facts that the task force and the Federal Ministry of Health did not say that. The letter you say, we saw it, the letter is fake. If you look at the drafting of that letter, written to the speaker, and at the end of the day talking about distinguished senator. So it shows that it's a fake letter.